We're getting ready to take off. What do you think of that? Yeah, anyway, let's hope that the shoots are good today. I'm trying to get myself in the picture. Oh, there I am. Yeah, anyway, we are out here and we're going to do a video shoot today. That's the plan. So let's see what's happening later.
Okay, so that's the plan. I'm trying to figure out which place I want to go to. And I think... going to go up to Dryden, and I'm going to go up to that spot that was for the fishermen and stuff, and you had to have you know, where I was, where the irrigation dam's at.
Okay.
Anyway, I'm going to go up there because that's non-restricted. I can fly my drone there, and it's because it's Department of Natural Resource land. Fly the drone, I can fly 400 feet, and there should be a bunch of orchards around, so I can see named it after me. Isn't that the coolest thing ever? driving right past the bakery. That's right, the Cashmere Washington.
Is that your lunch?
Bakery. Oh, I could eat that. My blood sugar levels have been good. Did you know that?
Oh, that's encouraging.
My last reading was 96. How's that? Not bad, huh? I was in the zone. Better than the 320 it was the other day. Different times of day, different blood levels. It says I'm in rain 64% of the time, so I'm trying to get that better. So. It's all on me. Okay, I can totally agree with it. It's all on me, okay? It's all on me. Okay, so we just gotta go right here. And they're open. Did you see that sign?
Yes.
Okay, it shouldn't have to be too crazy. I didn't like a bunch of their stuff last time. We'll see. GoPro, stop recording.
The last view here where we were parked in front of the bakery.
Right here, and then walk across the fields of Mom and Dad's house. You have to field here. Stop recording.
Then you tell me that
because you skipped this XYZ number of times, you deserve to have a treat at the Cashmere Bakery.
I did. I agree with you. I did, but it happened right then.
Uh-huh.
And there was
it
no...
premeditation.
No premeditation involved at all. I didn't
yes.
even think about it.
It was premeditated because you already said it.
And I can understand you thinking that because I would agree most times I would have thought it all out.
Ah, yes, Don.
I'd have been right on top of it.
And she said, you're so predictable. When you say Cashmere Valley Bakery, I know that's on your brain.
Well, yeah, it was. They got the best bakery in the valley. You know, it might be a better one in Leavenworth, but I doubt it. You know, and this isn't Cashmere. I mean, a small community with their own fresh bakery. Yeah, they need support. Mm-hmm. I should have bought a loaf of bread. Because I bet they'd be a lot more than $2.49.
Here we are. We're at a fishing spot outside of Dryden, between Dryden and Prishasten. And we're going to fly the drone to see if we can find any apple blossoms. But it doesn't look like that's going to happen. And this is where we're at.
We're coming out of the Dryden Dam area with a fishing spot. We've got some videos. We're up in the air with a video. this on a dirt road. Woo, man. Rule number one, you never drive a BMW Z3 on dirt. Anyway, I have dirt everywhere, man. Cool. Means I won't have to export any dirt from the world. Wait a minute. I don't.